Life in the UK test. Practice test number 20. You have 45 minutes to answer 24 multiple choice life in the UK test questions. You need to answer at least 18 out of 24 questions correctly to pass. Who did Henry VIII marry after the execution of Anne Boleyn? Anne of Cleves, Catherine Howard, Catherine Parr, Jane Seymour. Correct answer, Jane Seymour. Explanation, Jane Seymour. Henry married Jane after Anne's execution. She gave Henry the son he wanted, Edward, but she died shortly after the birth. Is the statement true or false? The jet engine and radar were developed in Britain in the 1830s. False. True. Correct answer, false. Explanation. The jet engine was developed in Britain in the 1930s by Sir Frank Whittle, 1907-96. A British Royal Air Force engineer officer. Radar was developed by Scotsman Sir Robert Watson, 1892-1973, who proposed that enemy aircraft could be detected by radio waves. The first successful radar test took place in 1935. During the 17th century, many people left Britain and Ireland to settle in which of the following places? Africa, America, France, London. Correct answer, America. Explanation. This was a time when many people left Britain and Ireland to settle in new colonies in America and elsewhere, but others came to live in Britain. Which of these statements is correct? The Anglo-Saxon kingdoms in England were united under King Alfred the Great. The Anglo-Saxon kingdoms were united under King Kenneth MacAlpin. Correct answer. The Anglo-Saxon kingdoms in England were united under King Alfred the Great. Explanation. The Anglo-Saxon kingdoms in England united under King Alfred the Great, who defeated the Vikings. King Edward I of England annexed Wales to the Crown of England by which statute? The Statute of Carnarvon. The Statute of Carmarthen. The Statute of Gwynedd. The Statute of Rhuddlan. Correct answer. The Statute of Rhuddlan. Explanation. In 1284, King Edward I of England introduced the Statute of Rhuddlan, which annexed Wales to the Crown of England. An attempt by which group to put James II's son on the throne instead of George I was quickly defeated. English Puritans, French Huguenots, Irish Catholics, Scottish Jacobites. Correct answer. Scottish Jacobites. Explanation. When Queen Anne died in 1714, Parliament chose a German, George I, to be the next king, because he was Anne's nearest Protestant relative. An attempt by Scottish Jacobites to put James II's son on the throne instead was quickly defeated. Which of these statements is correct? During the 16th century, the Scottish Parliament abolished the authority of the Pope and Roman Catholic religious services became illegal. During the 16th century, the Scottish Parliament welcomed the authority of the Pope and Roman Catholics religious services became commonplace. Correct answer. During the 16th century, the Scottish Parliament abolished the authority of the Pope and Roman Catholic religious services became illegal. Explanation. Scotland had also been strongly influenced by Protestant ideas. In 1560, the predominantly Protestant Scottish Parliament abolished the authority of the Pope in Scotland and Roman Catholic religious services became illegal. William of Normandy invaded England in 1066. Where is Normandy? Denmark. Northern France. Norway. Southern Scotland. Correct answer. Northern France. Explanation. In 1066, an invasion led by William, the Duke of Normandy, in what is now Northern France, defeated Harold, the Saxon King of England, at the Battle of Hastings. Which of the following was a co-discoverer of insulin? John Logie Baird, John MacLeod, Sir Frank Whittle, Sir Robert Watson. What? Correct answer, John MacLeod. Explanation. The Scottish physician and researcher John MacLeod, 1876 not minus 1935, was the co-discoverer of insulin, used to treat diabetes. The four shortlisted works for the Turner Prize are shown at which London venue? British Museum, National Gallery, Tate Britain, Victoria and Albert Museum. Correct answer. Tate Britain. Explanation. The Turner Prize was established in 1984 and celebrates contemporary art. It was named after Joseph Turner. Four works are shortlisted every year and shown at Tate Britain before the winner is announced. Which of these statements is correct? National parks. The areas of protected countryside that everyone can visit. National parks are national sports grounds for people to hold sporting events. Correct answer. National parks. The areas of protected countryside that everyone can visit. Explanation. They are areas of protected countryside that everyone can visit, and where people live, work and look after the landscape. Which two people are famous UK sports stars? Dame Kelly Holmes, Jane Austen, Lucian Freud, Sir Chris Hoy. Correct answer, Sir Chris Hoy, Dame Kelly Holmes. Explanation, Sir Chris Hoy, 1976, is a Scottish cyclist who has won 6 gold and 1 silver Olympic medals. He has also won 11 world championship titles. Dame Kelly Holmes, 1970, won 2 gold medals for running in the 2004 Olympic Games. She has held a number of British and European records. Which of these statements is correct? Cricket matches can last up to 5 days. Cricket matches can last up to 2 weeks. Correct answer, cricket matches can last up to 5 days. Explanation. Cricket originated in England and is now played in many countries. Games can last up to 5 days but still result in a draw. George Frederick Handel, the German-born composer who became a British citizen, wrote which of the following? Balthazar's Feast, music for the Royal Fireworks. Peter Grimes, The Planets. Correct answer, music for the Royal Fireworks. Explanation. The German-born composer George Frederick Handel, 1685 to 1759, spent many years in the UK and became a British citizen in 1727. He wrote the water music for King George I and music for the Royal Fireworks for his son, George II. Both these pieces continue to be very popular. Is the statement true or false? Some people rent land away from home called an allotment, where they can grow fruit and vegetables. False. True. Correct answer. True. Explanation. A lot of people have gardens at home and will spend their free time looking after them. Some people rent additional land called an allotment, where they grow fruit and vegetables. Which film was directed by Alfred Hitchcock? The 1001 Steps. The 100 Steps. The 21 Steps. The 39 Steps. Correct answer. The 39 Steps. Explanation. The 39 Steps, 119,351, directed by Alfred Hitchcock. What event is commemorated on the 5th of November every year? A plot to blow up the Houses of Parliament. England's World Cup victory of 1966. The Queen's birthday, the end of the First World War. Correct answer. A plot to blow up the Houses of Parliament. Explanation. Bonfire night, the 5th of November, is an occasion when people in Great Britain set off fireworks at home or in special displays. The origin of this celebration was an event in 1605 when a group of Catholics led by Guy Fawkes failed in their plan to kill the Protestant king with a bomb in the Houses of Parliament. Who or what were the jesters? Combatants on horseback at medieval feasts. Men who organized hunts in the Middle Ages. People who told jokes at medieval royal courts. Silver coins of the 18th century. Correct answer, people who told jokes at medieval royal courts. Explanation: medieval kings and rich nobles had jesters who told jokes and made fun of people in the court. The heptathlon comprises how many different track and field events? 5, 6, 7, 8. Correct answer, 7. Explanation: Jessica Ennis, 1980, is an athlete. She won the 2012 Olympic gold medal in the heptathlon, which includes 7 different track and field events. She also holds a number of British athletics records. Which of these statements is correct? Chequers is the Prime Minister's country house. Chequers is the Prime Minister's house in London. Correct answer: Chequers is the Prime Minister's country house. Explanation: the Prime Minister, PM, is the leader of the political party in power. He or she appoints the members of the cabinet, see below, and has control over many important public appointments. The official home of the Prime Minister is 10 Downing Street, in central London, near the Houses of Parliament. He or she also has a country house outside London called Chequers. How often are members of Parliament, MPs, elected? At least every 5 years. At least every 3 years. Every 6 months. Every year. Correct answer: at least every 5 years. Explanation: MPs are elected at a general election, which is held at least every 5 years. Which of these statements is correct? In the UK, employers can discriminate against different groups of people. UK laws ensure people are not treated unfairly in any area of work or life. Correct answer: UK laws ensure people are not treated unfairly in any area of work or life. Explanation: UK laws ensure that people are not treated unfairly in any area of life or work because of their age, disability, sex, pregnancy and maternity, race, religion or belief, sexuality or marital status. What is the minimum age you can drive a car or motorcycle in the UK? 17, 18, 21, 25. Correct answer: 17. Explanation: in the UK, you must be at least 17 years old to drive a car or motorcycle, and you must have a driving license to drive on public roads. Every MP represents which of the following? A city, a constituency, a country. None of the above. Correct answer: a constituency. Explanation: each MP represents a parliamentary constituency, which is a small area of the country.